Chris Moat. I've been working here at the Winnebago City Police Department for the past 15 years, and my specialty is field officer, I guess they call it.
I'm Petty Officer Jim McLaren. I've been with the Delta Force for about 32 years, and I'm a specialist in the lab facility.
Hi, I'm Detective Spooner. I'm the chief manager around here. I work the behind the scenes, making sure that everyone's on top of their game.
What's going on here?
It seems to be it's gonna be a Class A, 13B. We don't know this. The death? I'm not really sure.
All right, good work, Officer Chris Amope. What seems to be the problem here?
I'm not really sure, but I found a whistle.
Good, take that back for DNA testing. Chris Amope.
Yes.
You bag the ball, and Jim, get the body.
Well, I got the ball.
Got the body.
Back at the lab.
How's everything going?
Great, the cable's out again.
I have everything under control.
Oh, look! My favorite book! Alright, down to some real police work. Yes, the fingernails are filed down. 13 years of cocaine use. Good God! Yes, reflexes are down. He's definitely dead. Oh, he was killed by a ball in the mouth. I can see that from his laceration on his lip. Let's try to go back to the crime scene and check it out. Let's check out this room for evidence. Anything will be useful. Hair. Oh. Yes. It's the DNA of one of us. No, he's near. No, wait. He's in here. All right, let's go find him. Look! The door's open!
I found something.
Detective Chris, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Yes, well, he's not in here, obviously. We have to keep looking. I smell something. Over here! There he is!
Alright, you're surrounded!
This is a great day for the Winnebago Police Department. Let's take this criminal back. Let's cuff him and stuff him, gang.
This is how I make my 40,000 yen a year.
Sounds like 40 bucks.
Dang.
Stay tuned for scenes of next week's episode.